So I have one question before we get started here. Are you guys ready to have some fun?
Woo!
All right, well, I think they're ready. I think we're ready. And if they're not, they're going to get there real quick. Let's do this.
Promise you, kid, I'll give more than I get.
haven't met you yet. Oh, I promise you, kid, to give so much more than I get. I said love, I just haven't met you yet. So good day, yeah, I just haven't met you yet.
Thank you so much.
That's right. Mr. Nick Bailey, everyone. Woo! Isn't he gorgeous? Don't we all agree?
No, stop.
All right, fantastic. So we've done a couple tunes here now. We got one coming up. Has anyone out there ever heard of an artist called Andy Grammer? Anybody?
Woo!
We got a couple up front. One back there. Hello, how are you? Fantastic. Well, do you know the song that's on the radio right now? Do you like that one a lot? That's fantastic. This is absolutely not that song. We're going to do one from earlier in his career. We celebrate his whole catalog. This is called Fine By Me.
I love this song.
You're not the type of girl to make the guy with the guy too sharp to stay the same. Give his heart to you forever. I'm not the boy that will fall to his knees with his hands past time begging, begging you please to stay with him for worlds forever. But I'm staring at you now. There's no one else around. I'm praying you're the girl for me. I'm just saying it's fine by me. If you never leave and we can lay to commit to a girl wouldn't get too far. It always somehow seemed to fall apart. But with you, you, I can see what I need. I can dream realistically. You know that we were different from the start. And it seemed that every time we're eye to eye, I can find another part of you that I don't want to lose. So I'm staring at you now. There's no one else around. I'm hoping you're the one for me. I'm just saying it's fine by me. If you never leave and we can lay like this forever, it's fine by me. I'm just saying it's fine by me. If you never leave and we can lay like this forever, it's fine by me. And it's never I'm just saying it's fine.
Put your hands together, Shoreview.
If you never leave, then we can lay like this forever. Cause I'm in love with you and I feel fine by me. If you never leave, then we can lay like this forever. It's fine by me. I'm just saying it's fine by me. If you never leave, then we can lay like this forever. It's fine.
They did it in time. That was wonderful. Fine by me. Is what I heard.
All right, we're going to go back in time and do... did you say this is also Jackson 5?
Yes, it is.
It is, yeah. Jackson, yeah. 5.
One of two Jackson 5 that we do.
Get out of here.
It is one of two, isn't it? And they're both going to be in this set.
Wow.
Right? Yes, they are. All right, we're going to do a little rock and roll.
Josh didn't look at the list before we started the show.
Well, I memorized it. Here you go, man. It's right there.
And sing the song. All the little birdies on Jaybird Street love to hear the robin going tweet, tweet, tweet.
Rockin' Robin, tweet, tweet-dee-dee. Rockin' Robin, tweet, tweet-dee-dee. Oh, Rockin' Robin, cause you really in his soul. All the little birdies on Jaber Street. Larry and the Robin going tweet to tweet, rock and robin, tweet, tweet, lady, rock and robin, tweet, tweet, lady. Blow rock and robin, cause we're really gonna rock tonight.
I liked your tweeting.
Thank you very much.
Oh my goodness, I'm getting eaten alive. Is it anybody else or is it just me?
It's just,
there's, just me.
Okay. I saw there was a basket of bug spray back. Bug spray back.
Oh, it's true.
And it smells like air freshener. I would.
You going over here?
Consider that. In fact,
well, if you weren't so sweet, they wouldn't get you.
I'm gonna grab a can, and I think we're all gonna apply.
Yeah, this is okay.
I'm gonna leave Paul out in the lurch.
All right. This is our special sharing time since they left. So, first, just thank you all for coming out. It's a beautiful night. It's a little overcast, but that's great, keeping the heat away. There are some bugs, obviously. So, we're going to start with the three basic sounds, which is the hi-hat sound, the snare drum sound, and the bass drum sound. I'm going to teach you how to do just those three sounds, and then I'm going to kind of show you a little bit about how they go together. So, the hi-hat sound is the simplest of all the sounds I create. It's a T sound followed by an S sound, and if you put them together, it goes just like that. See how easy this is? So, everybody all together on four or after three, depending on how you choose to count. One, two, three. Beautiful. That's now how many drummers does it take to screw in a light bulb? Right? You know this? How many drummers does it take to screw in a light bulb?
How many?
One, two, three! Excellent. See, that was great. All right, so the second sound is the bass drum sound, and that's just the word doom. Everybody say the word doom all together.
Doom.
There you go. So, obviously that doesn't sound very much like a drum. So you want to shoot a short, sharp puff of air through the word doom. So instead of just sounding like doom, or heaven forbid, just a loud version of the word doom, like doom, which doesn't sound like a bass drum either, you want a nice, short puff of air so it goes doom, doom, doom. So everybody all together, one, two, three.
Doom, 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 doom.
There we go, we'll do three. So let's try it all together. We'll get on the same page. We'll all do three of them together on four after three. You got that already. One, two, three. Very good. All right, so to review, the hi-hat sound, T followed by an S. One, two, three. Excellent, the bass drum sound, the word doom. One, two, three. Perfect. So, now we move along to the most challenging of all sounds. This is the snare drum sound. I will teach you the cheaty way to do it after I teach you the hard way. The hard way is a P sound, puff, followed by an F sound, followed by an S sound. And if you put it together, it goes. So, obviously it doesn't sound like a drum. So much like the doom sound, we have to make it as short as we possibly can. So what we're going to do is all together we're going to make a nice big sound. Everybody try that just once. One, two, three. So it's like waves crashing on the sand. We're going to start there and we're going to make it as short as we possibly can. So everybody all together, we're all ready once again to review the bass drum sound. We're doom. One, two, three.
Doom. Doom. Doom.
Hi-hat sound, T followed by an S. One, two, three. And now we're gonna do the hard one. So snare drum sound. Nice, big, long, airy sound. So everybody all together, one, two, three. And then a little bit shorter. And then a little shorter. And then very short. And then super short. And very short. Okay, you can also just go K-S-H. So everybody try that all together. One, two, three. There you go. So that's the basics of 90% of what I do. So the hi-hat sound, the bass drum sound, and the snare drum sound is almost everything. So I'm going to show you a little bit about how they go together. We're going to keep it fairly short, and then we're going to have the lady and gentleman come back out, and we'll do the rest of the show. But there will be a thrilling drum solo. I really hope it's thrilling in the second half, so after the break. But again, thanks for coming out and spending your time with us. You're a fantastic audience. Give yourselves a giant round of applause. All right, so here's just a basic little kick snare pattern so you can kind of feel how this goes together. So.
Machine.
Yeah, thanks for doing that. We got some bug spray on. We're good, man.
They were great at that.
So, Princess, are you cool with the bug spray now?
I am. Or I think I got it on my water bottle, actually, and got it big.
That is gross. I'm sorry about that. Well, now that you are fully comfortable, would you like to sing them a song?
I don't know. Guys, want to hear me sing?
Woo!
Oh, my.
Oh, yeah.
All right, let's do
it. Paul, you want a break?
I could use a little break, yeah.
How's, like, 20 seconds? That's good?
Fair.
All right, sweet.
Fair.
We're going to do a little Otis Redding now. Otis Redding?
Yeah!
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 Yes!
This is Dock of the Bay.
Oh, yeah. Sin in the morning sun. I'll be sitting when the evening is done, watching the ships rolling. Then I'll watch them roll away again. Yeah, I'm sitting on the dock of the bay, watching the tide. Sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting time. Wasting time.
All right, so folks, I have a little confession to make to you folks right now. I know I sing in an a cappella group, but my heart, it has always been in my heart and always been my dream to be a traveling musician with a real life band, instruments and everything. Yeah. That's always what I've hoped. And you know, we've done a few shows this summer where we got to play with some real bands, and it just looks so fun and so awesome. So I looked into it, and it turns out that instruments are actually very expensive, so we can't do that. I don't know if I can buy food tonight. Anyway, so I still want to keep in that theme while still living out my dream, but also protecting the pocketbook. So I think what we should do right now is we should play a little bit of air instruments, huh? What do you guys think, huh? You guys are fantastic. So we're going to do a song by maybe the quintessential band of all time, the Beatles.
Oh, yeah.
Do you want to, like, assign parts, or how do you want to do this?
I guess that would work out if we're actually playing instruments, or at least air instruments.
Okay, you tell them I gotta grab my guitar.
Okay, you grab your guitar. So, we'll start easy. Paul, you're gonna be Ringo, because you're the drummer. Makes sense. Josh, we're gonna have you as Paul. Wait, right. Paul, don't confuse me here. He's Ringo. Paul is Ringo. Josh is Paul. Except Paul McCartney plays lefty bass, so you gotta switch it. You gotta, your other left. You gotta pull it, yep, right there. There it is.
But I didn't practice it that much.
Oh. Did you mirror the video, or did you just play, like, there's a thing when you watch, you have to make sure that you... Anyway, I'll be George.
Okay.
I'll be George
Harrison. Okay, I want to be Lennon, then.
Wait.
You can be John, yeah. That works.
Wait. But if you're John, then who do you want me to be?
You could be Yoko. I don't see a problem with that.
So you want me to be Yoko?
Yes, I think you'd be fabulous.
Huh. All right then, John. I have some notes after the show.
Oh.
Yes, dear.
Please don't break up the band. I was forgotten.
What Yoko wants, Yoko gets. It's true. We can tune up. Let's tune up. All right, let's do this. Well, she was just 17. You know what I mean. But the way she looked was way beyond the pale. Now I'll never dance with that before too long, I fall in love with her. Now she'll never dance with another. Ooh, since I saw her standing there, well, my heart went boom as I crossed that room, and I held her hand in mine. Anybody catch those sticks? Because I need them back. We only brought the one pair. Ma'am, I'm going to come see you after the show. We just have the one. All right, well, thanks for living out my dream with me, guys. That was awesome. I loved every second of it.
Well,
I got to live my dream.
I think somebody else should get to live their dream. And because, it's you, Josh. That's you. Well, Josh has been behaving, so I think it's about the time we might hear a bass solo. How's that sound? Everybody want to hear a bass solo by Mr. Josh?
Yes.
All right, what are we thinking? By the way, it says it right there.
What do you think you want to read from that sign?
We're going to do some Temptations. Little Papa Was a Rolling Stone for you. It was the 3rd of September. Dear, I was a member. Yes, I will. As that was the day that my daddy died.
He died.
Mother had a chance to see him. Never heard nothing but bad things about him.
Mama, I'm depending on you.
Depending on you.
So tell me the truth.
Tell the truth.
Mama just hung her head and said, son,
Papa was a rolling stone.
Wherever he laid his hat was his home.
When he died,
all he left us was more.
No,
Papa was a rolling stone.
Wherever he laid his hat was his home.
When he died,
all he left us was more. Papa doing school from preaching. Talk about saving souls all the time. Legends dealing in debt. Yeah, he's stealing in the name of the Lord.
Stealing in the name of the Lord.
Papa was a rolling stone.
Rolling stone.
Wherever he laid his hat was his home.
And when he died, he left us.
All he left us was
alone, 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 alone.
Papa was a rolling stone.
When he died, he left us.
All he left us was alone. Oh, mama, mama, all he left us alone. Papa wasn't much on thinking. He spent most his time chasing women and drinking. Now I'm dependent on you, so tell me the truth.
Hey,
yo, Papa was a rolling stone. Wherever he laid his hat was his home.
When he died, he left us.
All he left us was
alone.
I got to sing one.
You sure did.
And if you still behave, you might get to sing one.
Ooh, yes.
But a lot of do's and dumbs in between then
and
now.
A lot of do's and dumbs.
I suppose.
That is true. That is your cross to
bear. Mooing like a cow into a microphone.
I wouldn't go that far. Maybe a steer. I would give you a steer.
The life of a professional musician.
You're welcome. All right, so we just have one more song for this little set. Then we're going to take like 5 to 7.5 minute break. And then we're going to come right back.
No more than 7.5.
What?
No more than 7.5.
Yeah, no, it was just an approximate 7.5 minutes. That's all. Just an approximate. So yeah, be sure to hang out. And we're going to be right back. But for right now, we're going to do our second Jackson 5 tune of the night. And apropos of nothing, we would like it if you guys stayed around. And perhaps we even want you back for the second set. See what I did there?
I see. That gives you a clue as to what we're about to do.
fantastic. Well, we got a bunch of good stuff here for you. It's all new stuff, and it's going to be a great time. But I need you guys to clap along in just a second. Are you guys ready to clap along with us? All right, fantastic. Well, let's do this. 1, 2, 3, 4.
There's no one I can't hold.
Singing or constipated?
Yeah, me too.
Oh, we're still going. Okay.
Okay, that's as long as I can lunch.
Are you good?
As long as I can lunch.
I don't know why I had to pretend like I was singing, because I never sing.
That's true. Pretend like you're hitting a snare. Go! Fantastic. All right, we're going to do a song now by one of my favorite groups of all time. It's called Huey Lewis in the News. Any Huey fans out there? Yes, my friend. Fantastic. Well, we're going to let our most lovely and talented young man sing this song. The bearded one, Mr. Nick Beamish.
I think she's lovelier than me.
She is lovelier, but I was trying to have a nice segue for you, so just sing. All right.
They say it's all right. Yeah, they say it's all right. Say it's all right. Have a good time. It's alright, whoa, it's alright. Now we're gonna move it slow. Oh, when the lights are low. Cause when you move it slow, feels like more. Cause it's alright, whoa, it's alright. When you wake up early in the morning, feeling sad as so many of us do. Surely something's gotta come to you. And you say it's alright. Yeah, you say it's alright. Say it's alright. Have a good time. Cause it's alright. Whoa, it's alright. Now everybody clap your hands. I'll give yourself a chance. Cause you got so. Everybody knows that it's alright. Whoa, it's alright. Someday I'll find me a woman who will love me and treat me real nice. When my woes got to go, oh my love, she will know. From morning, noon, and till the night. And she's gonna say.
Now usually, ladies and gentlemen, this is where she would say, Eric Bugler, my darling, my dear, you're the perfect man. You're everything a woman could ever hope for. You're kind, you're intelligent, you're obviously extremely good looking. You are wonderful. That's usually what she would say, but what she will actually say on this occasion is you are allergic to fish, therefore we can no longer date. Thank you so much.
What?
Whoa.
That happened?
Hold the phone. She broke up with you because you're allergic to fish.
Yeah, that's 100% a true story. She chose a cod sandwich over all of this.
Oh my god.
What's up?
Bomb. I think I got something that'll make you feel a little bit better.
Okay, hit me with it.
Because I do not think she left you just for the cod.
Okay, well then.
I think she left you just for the halibut.
Tried to tell him that joke was gonna flounder.
They say it's all right. Yeah, they say it's all right. Say it's all right. Have a good time. Cause it's all right. Whoa, it's all right. Say it's all right. Have a good time. Cause it's all right. Whoa, it's all right.
I'm sorry, I had to put a stop to the heads.
What do you mean? I had so many more good ones coming right down the pike. Oh man, it sounds to me like you're being a little bit shellfish. Oh man, I am out of your league. Nobody got that one? League is a nautical term.
Sweetie, Bukes.
Fishing. Bukes. Things are getting a little fishy up here. You're right.
You want? I know she had a good one. You're just fishing for laughter right now.
Fishing. That's good.
That is good.
She's right. I should let him off the hook. Christina, what do you got?
Well, I mean, I've known you a long time.
Okay. Yep.
But I've also had a cod sandwich, and I kind of see what you're seeing.
Ooh.
Because if someone told me, "Hey, I'm allergic to chocolate. You can't eat it around me," I'd be like, "Bye." Sorry, can't do that.
I'm sure someone has absolutely said that to you. Come on. Who's ever said that to you? No one. Who's ever said anything negative to you at all in the whole world?
I know that there are plenty of things that you want to say to me. You're just too scared to say them.
That I want to say to you?
Yeah.
What, like what? What could I possibly have to say?
I stay out too late.
I mean, what?
Got nothing in my brain.
I never said that.
That's what people say. That's what people say. I go on too many days.
Well, that part's kind of true.
But I can't make them stay.
They do wrong.
At least that's what people say. Mm-hmm. That's what people say. Mm-hmm. But I keep cruising. Can't stop, won't stop moving. It's like I got this music in my mind. Saying it's gonna be alright. Cause the player's gonna play, 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 play.
Shake it off, shake it off.
Christina Case. Nicely done. Okay.
All right. All right, well, Josh, we've had a few songs since your last one. I think it might be time in the set to do that other bass solo. How are you thinking about that?
Yeah.
Is anybody out there up for the next bass solo by Mr. Josh Shaw?
All right. I didn't even see who was coming down the list.
Yep.
That's great. I see it right there now. Thank you. Awesome. I'm going to do some Johnny Cash for y'all. I like Johnny Cash.
Oh, he's going way up there.
Do you guys like Johnny Cash?
Woo!
Okay. Then let's do it. Can you guys do the mariachi trumpet still for me?
Of course.
Thanks for lining up.
It would be my pleasure.
Paul, you're out of line.
Oh, sorry.
There we go.
She's really taking this role seriously.
And I cannot do mariachi trumpets for you, Josh. For as previously mentioned, I cannot sing. There's no pity for that. I cannot sing!
That's true.
But I will give you a mariachi flavor.
All right.
Okay.
Hold on to that one.
Ooh, I don't know how I feel about that. I think this is one of those be careful what you wish for situations.
Yep,
okay,
I think you should just blow the pitch and we should get on with this.
Oh, fine.
Didn't think you put a P before that one. Got a little scared for a second.
For that mariachi flavor.
Oh, you're right. Well,
yeah, it wasn't too bad.
So we do kid around with that song, but obviously it is a timeless, iconic song to be beloved by all the ages. Johnny Cash, amazing songwriter. This next song is pretty much the opposite of that. This is disco. And I think
Nick is going to take this one.
I got this one.
Yeah, you guys see this one?
Let me just make sure.
Well, let me know what, folks.
You know what? you all have been such a wonderful audience tonight. Woo-hoo! As a special super treat, I'm going to sing the solo for you tonight. What do you say? Yeah!
Woo! No, don't encourage him. This is Nick's song. Nick is singing this one.
Well, no. Word. I want to sing it. I want to do it.
Haven't you been enough of a diva today?
I haven't been enough of a diva. Also, my mother is here. I think I should be allowed to sing.
Woo! My mom's here, too.
You have to play. Oh, yeah, you have to play the mom card.
Yes. Can I sing it?
No. I have an idea.
Okay.
I have a way to rectify this.
Okay.
Do you know that spoken intro that Paul says in the beginning?
Yes. Yes, I do.
Why don't you do that with him? You guys can go one line at a time, back and forth.
So we alternate?
Yes.
Okay. I think I can agree to that.
Yes.
But am I allowed to wear a costume?
What kind of costume? Have a costume?
Yeah, of course.
I remember you seeing one.
What? I have my poncho right here.
Oh, a poncho?
Oh, God.
Wow.
It came from my poncho pocket. Don't you guys have a poncho pocket?
No, that's not a thing.
Oh, that's super weird. Anyway, I'll tell you what, though. I need some help getting ready because I'm not allowed around a plastic bag without an adult. So if you guys can hook me up here, I'm just going to stand here and assume the position. You ready?
It's a delicate process.
Oh, there it is.
And over. Oh. Tip number two.
Be careful.
Yeah?
That was great.
Your microphone.
Oh, it'll come through. It's okay.
How do you feel?
I feel like I just went through the miracle of birth tent. Other than that, great. I feel wonderful. Paul! Yes! Oh my gosh, I'm so close to you.
You're very close.
You're welcome. Are you ready to be sassy, Paul?
Oh, you just try and keep up.
Oh, sassy already, I love it. Paul, strike a pause! Hi!
Hello!
We're your weather girls.
And
we got some news for you.
You better listen.
That's right, so you get ready, all you lonely girls.
Get ready!
It's rising. How low now, girl?
To according to all sources.
What sources, man?
The street's the place to go.
Cause I flown the first time. Just about half past 10. For the first time in history, it's gonna start raining now. It's raining now. I'm gonna go out, I'm gonna let myself get absolutely soaking wet. It's raining, man. Hallelujah, it's raining, man. Every specimen, from tall, broad, dark, and lean, rough and tough and strong and mean. Josh, I'll go with you. I think I pulled one of my raining men. I gotta go back here.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go have a little talk with Mr. Bukes. Paul, I think it's about time you take this one, huh?
Something I don't get. I'm the only girl.
Yep.
That song should be mine, right?
Woo!
Surrounded by boys, that's why.
That is, that's not how it works in a cappella. For the purposes, is also a normal face. One might even be tempted to say plain. Thank you. So, I'm just going to make some drum noises here. We're going to start really light with some jazzy stuff, and then we're going to kind of go on a percussional excursion around the inside of my head. And yeah, it's noisy in here. And so that's what we'll do. I'm going to get a drink of water here, and I'm going to start. And once again, thanks for coming out and spending some time with us tonight. We really appreciate it. Really old car.
The drummer for the group Sound Exchange, their a cappella band.
Thank you very much.
The drum machine.
Yes. This is called Georgia.
Hold on, it's too tall.
It's too tall.
There we go. We have one tall guy in the group. How is all of them just so tall?
I don't know, but I'm glad we're working it out in front of the fine people.
I played a joke on all of them.
Just raised it too high. So you guys like Ray Charles then? Yeah. Fans, I'm happy. What we're gonna do is a song from the 80s. Does anybody out there dig the 80s?
Woo! Paul's happy. Oh, we got these are the songs right. of Paul's people.
Yeah. The old people. Yeah. Wait.
I mean, I'm an 80s person. I was born in the 80s.
Hey, me too!
No, me too.
No, you have to be born in the 70s to be an 80s person. Am I right?
Okay.
You have to be born in like 72, 73. Okay. Sorry, there was a bug. I got distracted. It was right in my eyeball, and I did not like it there.
Do you need some more of that spray?
I don't need any of the spray. I'm strong. Let's do the song. Who's it by? I actually know.
Ooh, Naked Eyes.
Oh, Naked Eyes, which my eyes also are. That's why there's a bug in there.
Oh, God.
And the same thing just happened. Struggle is real. Ba 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 ba
just how we used to be, but how can I get you, girl, when there is always something there to remind me.
I'm looking for community.
Community.
There, now it rhymes. Yeah.
Woo!
Now it works.
Woo. Thank you so much. That was great.
You were leaving me hanging. It was just
pain. What do you mean?
It was just pain.
I missed whoever just said something.
Okay, folks. This is everyone's least favorite time of the evening. It is time for our very last song.
Aww.
Oh, you guys are good.
Wow, no rehearsal needed.
I know, that was wonderful. Thank you so much for hanging out with us and having us be part of the Concert in the Commons series. There's another group next week. They're called the Castaways. Be sure to check them out. It's the same bat time, same bat channel. But for now, we're going to do a song by Mark Ronson featuring Mr. Bruno Mars. This is a little bit of Uptown Funk. Feel free to get up and dance along. Oh, I don't know why you slapped me.
It was a mosquito, but I got it. I swear. It was right there, I swear.
I swear to you, every time I'm on tour, there's about 12 mosquitoes an hour with this one. She's always slapping me. I'm beginning to think it's not true. Let's do a song.
Ooh, this hit that ice cold, Michelle Pfeiffer, that white gold. This one for them hood girls and good girls, straight masterpieces. Styling, wilding, living it up in the city. Got Chuck's on with Saint Laurent, gotta kiss myself, I'm so pretty. I'm too hot,
hot air.
Call the police and the fireman. I'm too hot,
hot air.
Make a dragon wanna retire, man. I'm too hot,
hot air.
Well, say my name, you know who I am. Too hot,
hot air.
Hit 'em all about that money, break it down. Girls hit you, hallelujah.
Woo!
Girls hit you, hallelujah.
Woo!
Girls hit you, hallelujah.
Woo!
Cause Uptown Funk gon' give it to you.
Woo!
Cause Uptown Funk gon' give it to you. The sound of strange gon' give it to you. Saturday night and we in the spot.
Don't believe me, just watch.
Play that funky music, white boy. Play that funky music, right. Play that funky music, white boy. Lay down the boogie and play that funky music till you stop. Wait a minute, fill my cup, put some liquor in it. Take a sip, sign a check. Julio, get stretched. Right to Harlem, Hollywood, Jackson, Mississippi. If we show up, we gon' show out.
Spinning in a fresh dry skippy.
I'm too hot,
hot damn.
Caught a bonus in the fireman. I'm too hot,
hot damn.
Never drag a bottle of red sack, man. I'm too hot,
hot damn.
Well, say my name, you know who I am. Too hot,
hot damn.
And I'm all about that money, break it down. Girls hit you, hallelujah.
Woo!
Girls hit you, hallelujah.
Woo!
Girls hit you, hallelujah. Sound of strange, gon' give it to you.
Saturday night we in the spot.
Don't believe me, just watch.
She's a brick house. Thank you guys so much again for coming out. Give yourselves a round of applause. We've been a wonderful audience. Woo! Fantastic. We are the Sound Exchange. If you want to check us out, go to facebook.com/soundexchangeguysandgal. And be sure to give us a like on there. If you're on Tinder, give us a swipe right. It'll be a good time, I promise everybody. But right now, I need a little bit of help before we go. Are you guys ready to sing along? Are you ready to, sing along? I mean this. Are you ready to sing along? Fantastic, fantastic. Let's do this. It's gonna be fun. We're gonna throw in a bunch of old stuff here as we go, but you'll catch up. For now, say uptown, funk you up, uptown, funk you up. Say uptown, funk you up, uptown, funk you up. Everybody, uptown, funk you up, uptown, funk you up.
Uptown, funk you up.
All right, Christina!
Uptown funk you up, uptown funk you up.
Oh, yeah.
Uptown funk you up, uptown funk you up.
Whoa. Get up, get on up,
funk you up.
Get up,
uptown,
get on up.
Whoa.
Na 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 fishes in the deepest sea. I'm singing joy, I said joy, I'm saying joy to you and me.